in a state of voice that I need to fix. Hi, love bugs. Welcome back to my channel. I have missed you so much. How are you doing? Oh, and my phone is being rude again. Hey, there it goes. But as you can see by my shirt, yes, we are reacting to Miss Ariana Grande. Yes. So, listen, she really just came through and dropped this song on us. And we're all just like, thank you, thank you. Ain't nobody had a problem. We're all just like, thank you, thank you. We are being well fed. We are being well fed. So, yes, Miss Ariana Grande and her good sis, Victoria Monet, have dropped a song that we all know is called What? Monopoly, like the game. Mm-hmm. And she was like, you know what? If my phone will love me. Ha! There we go. She decided to drop a video as well. And I'm just like, what? Excuse me? What? What? Did I hear you right? And I got the chance to go see the Sweetener Tour when it made its first stop in DC. That video is coming later, I promise. I'm working on it. Love me. I'm working, I promise. But, oh, I heard this song and I'm just like, wait a minute. Wait. This is new. This is new. Huh. Why did no one know about this? And now she got a video and everything. So, without further ado, let me just pop in my headphones. Oh, if my headphones will show up. Okay, there they go. There they go. They're back. Let me just pop in my headphones real quick and we just gonna hit it with Miss Ariana. Wow. My throat just tried it. Focus. Hi. My throat just tried it. But we gonna listen to Miss Ariana Grande and Victoria Monet coming through with Monopoly. Why is this on a blue? This is giving me throwback to 90s. What is this blue screen? Okay, without further ado, Monopoly. Ooh, come through books. Okay, these books though. What are these two doing?
I've been on a roll where you've been. We're protective with my soul where you've been. Is your GPS even on where you've been? Matter of fact, I don't even care where you've been. Bad vibes get off of me. Yeah, probably won't come if there's not a fee. And if that track comes stopping me, I swear both ways that caught me. I like women and men. Work so fucking much, need a 2020. When you hit the club and you barely got in, and we hit the bag, making them investments for the win. I've been on a roll where you've been, but protective with my soul where you've been. Is your GPS even on?
This flex that she put on. I know y'all hear this flex. She was like, let me just hit these whistle tones.
Where you been, Cletus?
Yeah.
Who?
What? Cletus.
Who the fuck is Cletus? It's from,
Cletus?
It's girl. Jenny Professor.
We have to rap. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yo.
That was so cute. And that one, that was, you could tell they were just having fun, living their best life. And I love it. I love it so much. I really do love it so, so much. That was just perfect. That was just perfect. But yeah, also those outfits. Listen, Aaron, I could cop both of those outfits real quick. This is giving me ideas for Halloween. Focus on me! Thanks! Jesus, this is giving me ideas, though, for Halloween. And this is reminding me that I really want to go again when she comes back in June. I don't know if I'm going to be able to make it, but maybe. Maybe. Anyway, honestly, Monopoly is such a good vibe song. And it just fits perfectly with a thank you to the fans and just the celebration of all. Like, listen, she's been through a lot. Ariana Grande has been through a lot. And she's coming out and she's like, listen, you know what? I'ma just do me. I'm going to enjoy my friends. Enjoy my... Damn it, phone! Hello. Thanks. She's just like, I'ma do me. I'ma enjoy my life. And I support it. I support it so much. I really do. So, I'm going to go because I got work in the morning. But I'm going to go and also go work on these videos for y'all because I promise y'all I got more videos coming out and it's going to be something different. It's not just the reactions. Thank you so much for loving me. Thank you so much for supporting me. Thank you so much for being there for me. I'm seeing all the nice and loving comments and I'm just like, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Y'all really do own my heart. Look at this. Look at this. This perfect heart. That's you. That's all of you. I love you so much. I wish you lots of peace, love, and happiness from your favorite toddler. So many kisses and adios, guys.